The cream of the 2015 crop is here tonight, number one versus number two. McDavid and Eichel, it's the Oilers taking on the Sabres.
Now to Patrick Maroon. He is checked by Zemgus Girgensson. Opozo and Eichel are his line mates, as here is Kyle Opozo. Sharp angle shot, stopped by Talbot. Rebound into the corner. Across the blue line. Maroon being watched by Marco Scandella. One-hand pass. And that one comes close.
Hit the post. There's a little floater on the short side. Almost beat Leonard. Check out Drake Kajula. Comes around the net. Just kind of hides from everybody. Does a nice deflection out of air.
Sekera. Now to Slepyshev. Slepyshev winds and fires. Leonard the save. The rebound picked up by Rodriguez. And cleared by Benning, but not out. Scandella keeps it in at the line. O'Reilly down low for Wilson. Wilson back to Scandella. Steps into a slap shot. Steered aside by Talbot. Picked up now by Slepyshev. Slepyshev turns. Puts it towards the net. The rebound is there for Jujhar Khera. He was tied up by Jake McCabe.
Oh, man. That's a trick.
But you get the all-star break in between.
Yeah, there you go. Good.
Wilson. Shot stopped by Talbot, and he'll hang on to it. You mentioned Buffalo's penalty killing. All their numbers are not great. It is 28th ranked on the road. A minute left to go on the penalty to McCabe. Strome with it now. Strome shot stopped by Leonard. The rebound is sent down the ice by Justin Falk.
And Strome just fires the puck, and his nice save. Robin Leonard is able to make, forces Leonard to make a quick reaction.
Jack Eichel brings it across the line. Pops it back for Opozo. He'll play it to Ristolainen. Ristolainen down low for Reinhardt. It got by him, but it comes to Eichel. Centering pass. Here's an opportunity. Opozo could pull the trigger. Now he tries to dangle his way in. Talbot out of the net. But made the save. Rasmus Ristolainen. Jack Eichel scored at a one-timer in overtime last night from there. Ristolainen lets it go, and the puck dribbles across the line. Chris Russell tried to pull it out, but the referee signals goal, and the Sabres are on the board on a power play marker.
Move it up, and you go up to Ristolainen and Eichel up top, looking for a guy in front. The deflection. It's a shot pass by Ristolainen. Is just at the line, and referee is right there on the spot.
Wilson kicked aside there with a pad of Cam Talbot. Scandella at the blue line. Reinhardt. O'Reilly. O'Reilly stopped by Talbot, and he covers.
That Cam Talbot just attacked. Ryan O'Reilly, who just smashed his stick against the end boards. He wasn't happy. He got a dynamite chance.
Lucic leaves it in the corner for Puljujärvi. Pass Lucic, comes right to Benoit Pouliot. Pouliot knocked down by Lucic. Can't get it out. Ristolainen long shot, and Talbot makes the save, and he'll hang on. Benning off the boards. Kept in by Wilson to Reinhardt. Reinhardt back to Wilson. First shot, second one, and they score. And it is Ryan O'Reilly. He had Puljujärvi all over him, but he gives the Sabres a 2-0 lead. 17 seconds into the period.
And coming in, you've got the puck on the backhand. Matt Benning just tosses it up, and right there, getting the puck out, not able to do it, and that allowed not one, but two, but three chances. Not being able to beat the pinch at the blue line, Reinhardt's gonna send it towards one shot. There's the second shot. I said three, only two. There's the rebound, beautiful opportunity.
For Larson, a give and go with Draisaitl. Larson lets the shot go, blocked before it can get through. Draisaitl covering at the blue line. He'll give it down low for Nurse. Nurse, sharp angle shot, and a glove save turned in by Robin Leonard.
Darnell Nurse is continuing to push and pressure from the point.
Maroon forces the turnover, but it comes to Opozo. Kyle Opozo goes cross ice, reaching is it for McCabe, but couldn't get it. McDavid's got it. Right out in front. Kajula's shot. Loose in front.
Good play by Adam Larson to keep the puck in. Of course, Connor McDavid is right there supporting. Flips it to Drake Kajula, but here's all the pressure in front.
Draisaitl wins the draw. Lechesters throws it towards the net. Maroon providing the screen in front. Nurse with a shot. That's stopped. Maroon banging away. Put it just wide as Leonard got a pad down. Justin Falk sends it around the boards and out. Two shots for the Oilers on that power play. They are 0 for 2. An opportunity now for McCabe. McCabe off the end of his stick. Out of the penalty box, almost got himself on the score sheet. Leon Draisaitl, Patrick Maroon, and Connor McDavid together here in the second period with 12:41 to go. But now a two-on-one. Opozo, cross-ice feed, and it goes in off of Zemgus Girgensons. And the Buffalo Sabres have a 3-0 lead.
An aggressive play by Adam Larson in the offensive zone, trying to pinch. That creates the two-on-one. Loosens it up now. Watch this little fake. That little fake right there freezes Cam Talbot for a second.
Now to Eichel down low for Reinhart. It gets by him, but it comes to O'Reilly. He'll push it to Opozo. Back up top for Ristolainen. Quickly across for Eichel. Eichel, a wrist shot. He scores. Jack Eichel, second game with a power play goal. And it is 4-0.
Watch how Eichel uses the defenders and Reinhart in front, who did another great job taking the eyes away from Cam Talbot.
Al Montoya coming in for the third time in relief. Opozo on the near side. Back up top for Ristolainen. Ristolainen to Eichel. Eichel has it again. Feeds it down low, right out in front. O'Reilly gets his second goal of the game. Bang, bang, power play goal for the Sabres. And it's a 5-0 lead.
Goes from one side of the ice, goes up top, all the way across, back up top, gonna go down low. Quick little touch pass to the middle and a slot play, beautifully finished off by Ryan O'Reilly. That is a terrific power play goal. That is really well executed by the Buffalo Sabres.
Now to Puljujärvi. Around the boards for Lucic. Lucic, Puljujärvi tries the backhand, it sits there and Leonard covers. As Puljujärvi trying to get something going and looking for his 10th goal of the season. He has never had a hat trick in the National Hockey League. Maroon. Cross ice for Nurse. To Slepyshev. Slepyshev. Shot juggled by Leonard.
It's especially the defenders moving faster than you think they are when you've got the puck.
Just his 13th game of the season. Letestu's shot. Leonard looks for it. It sits at the side of the net. It's still alive. Leonard made the save and then tried to just sit down and hatch that puck egg.
You saw him talking right there. You want to see more of that. Don't withdraw into yourself. But Mark Contestu talked to us about that in Arizona.
Wilson's shot is stopped by Montoya. Connor McDavid's got 4 points against the Sabres. And for Jack Eichel, this is his 5th game. And he has got 7 points. Backhand by Eichel looking for more. Stopped by Montoya. Andre Sekera ahead to Puljujärvi, now to Draisaitl. Lucic back to Draisaitl, shot stopped by Leonard.
Still can skate, still gets up and down the ice very well.
Nelson for Nolan and Tiefen. Wrist shot through traffic and Johan Larsson trying to get a stick on it. Montoya makes the save at a 5-0 loss to the Buffalo Sabres. So the 3-game winning streak for the Oilers comes to an end as Robin Lehner gets his 10th victory of the year, the 2nd shutout of the season, and the 7th of his career. He stops all 33 shots he faces in a 5-0 Buffalo Sabres win as they sweep the province of Alberta.